In this video, we have been given that angle BAD is equal to angle CAD, that is theta. AB is 6, AC is 8, BD is 3, and CD is 4. Then we have to find AD. So, first method, if we make a circle around ABC, and extend AD, suppose this point is E, and if we join CE, then in any circle from a chord AC, if we make two angles on this circle, then they will be equal. Suppose B and E. So here this angle and this angle will be equal. Suppose alpha. And now in triangle ABD and triangle AEC, angle ABD, it is equal to angle AEC, that is alpha, and angle BAD, it is equal to angle EAC, that is theta. So by angle similarity, triangle ABD, it will be similar to triangle AEC, and these two triangles are similar, that means AB by AD, it will be equal to AE by AC, and if we cross multiply, then AB times AC, it will be equal to AD times AE, and it is AB times AC is equal to AD times AE is AD plus DE, and AB times AC, it is equal to AD times AD plus AD times DE. And in any circle, if chord AB and CD intersect at O, then AO times BO, it is equal to CO times DO. So here AD times DE, it will be equal to BD times CD. So AB times AC, it is equal to AD times AD will be AD square plus, and AD times DE, it will be BD times CD. So AD square, it is equal to AB times AC minus BD times CD. So AD square, it is equal to AB is 6 times AC is 8 minus BD is 3 times CD is 4. So AD square, it is equal to 48 minus 12, and AD square is equal to 36. So AD, it will be equal to 6. And second method, in any triangle ABC, if AB is A, AC is B, and BC is C, and this angle is theta, then cos theta, it is equal to A square plus B square minus C square by 2AB. And here, suppose AD is X, then in triangle ABD, cos theta, it will be equal to 6 square plus x square minus 3 square by 2 times 6 times x. And in triangle ACD, cos theta, it will be equal to 8 square plus x square minus 4 square by 2 times 8 times x. And cos theta, it will be equal to cos theta. So we can get 6 square plus x square minus 3 square by 2 times 6 times x is equal to 8 square plus x square minus 4 square by 2 times 8 times x. And 2 will get cancelled, x will get cancelled, and 2 times 3 is 6, and 2 times 4 is 8. And it is 36 plus x square minus 9 by 3 is equal to 64 plus x square minus 16 by 4. And if we cross multiply, then 4 times 36 plus x square minus 9, it will be equal to 3 times 64 plus x square minus 16, and it is 4 times 27 plus x square is equal to 3 times 48 plus x square and 27 times 4 is 108 plus 4x square. It is equal to 48 times 3 is 144 plus 3x square and 4x square minus 3x square. It will be equal to 144 minus 108 and it is x square is equal to 36. So x will be equal to 6 because x is AD, that is length, so it should be positive. So x is AD, that is 6. AD is 6.